going on, guys? Today is a car meet. It's called Springfest, and it's an event that happens over here at Virginia Beach, Virginia every year. It's a good time. This event brings out a lot of cars. Let's go find some. Oh snap, is that a drift event over there? I should have got lunch before I went to this event, but you know, it's always good. Event burgers, oh yeah.
It actually isn't that bad, surprisingly.
That was either the best convention burger I've ever had, or I was just hungry. Oh, time to go in.
$10?
Oh, cool.
So you want one?
Yep.
I was like, and one big fuzzy thing.
Okay. Is that it?
That's
cool.
It.
Thank you.
Thank
Have
you.
A good day.
So this vlog is gonna be just me pointing the camera towards random things, random cars. Oh yeah! Look at this place, filled with cars. Oh yeah! Hey, I know this car. Look at this thing. La Falada Rex. If you remember my previous video, we did a spring install on this car here. Oh yeah. This S2 is real nice. Dang, look at that. Doing that time lapse. Japan. Wow, JBL. You don't see that usually in a car audio install, at least not that much, but look at that. This is a clean install though. This is cool. I don't know if you can see it, but that's kind of a blue headlight or a blue light in the headlight. This is a beautiful blue. Look at that. Look at this, toys cars. Oh yeah.
3, 2, 1, go! In his first big sweeper. Oh, Tommy right on his door. Best proximity we've seen today so far. Both drivers looking real clean.
Wanted to get into the remote control cars, but never had time, and the junk adds up real quick.
Oh snap, look at this. This looks cool. Wow. Old school, look at that. Wow. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, W7 life. Oh yeah.
If you guys don't know, I'm a very big JL audio fan. If you ever ask me for a car audio system, I'm gonna spec you out a JL system. But look at this. Oh, wow, that's right.
This was that Subaru that I was talking about earlier. I really do like this blue. It's very beautiful. Look at that. Look at this bug. Jeez. How old is this thing? Look at the cup holders.
One day, I'm gonna get one of those GT3s, oh yeah.
This car is beautiful, wow. Mazda RX-7, look at that. It's clean too. Oh yeah.
Drone. Wow, somebody's brave. Look at that. Look at this guy, can't even land.
Fly a drone indoors, make sure you know how to land it. I don't get it. If you're not smooth flying a drone outdoors, obviously he wasn't. Why are you gonna fly a drone indoors? Come on, guys. Well, came outside. So let's see what's out here.
More junk.
Okay guys, well, that's all I got for you today. Hopefully this video turns out good. Anyway guys, until next time, peace out.